Okay, so the next song is Because, huh? This is another cool one.
For some reason, this reminds me of Andy Lennox.
Well, that right there. That's a because, that's totally Andy Lennox. I get it, yes. Because,
I'm tired of chasing you around. Very hip hop. Because,
I'm lying prostrate. Yes, that all the little drum. The groove is kind of, but her lyrics, I mean her harmonies. I'm just like, I don't hear anything like this. Maybe. I'm sick of all the bones you throw. Bjork, maybe, I don't know. There's nothing from the seeds you sow. Just that chorus. Can't remember what this is sort of bluesy. Because it's all become so crystal clear. But this. This, maybe, I think Bjork is the only thing that this could be similar to right here. To break up with her boyfriend, her partner. Why? And he's like, why? And she's like, because. She's like, to me, it's over. Because. This is over. He's trying to hang on or something. Because. But honey, why? Why won't you see me? And when I'm tired, and she's like, I am so very tired. Tired of putting up with this.
Tried. I love piano in the background.
Oh yeah. Never heard that before. It's like I killed someone. Cool.
I'm weary of this melody. Because I want to get up off my knees. Because I'm tired of chasing you around.
Breaks it down again.
I'm lying yep. Prostrate on the ground. Because I'm sick of all the bones you throw. Because there's nothing from the seeds you sow. Because I can't remember why I'm here. Because it's all become so crystal clear.
Yeah.
That is kind of artsy piece.
It is a little kind of trip hop, sort of right. Trip hop, maybe.
Yeah, trip hop.
All right. Yeah. Trip hop. Yeah. Yeah. 07. Yeah.
Drum a little drum and bass.
Cool song, man. And the backwards. Backwards bass drum in there. Cool. Definitely trip hop, I think. Yeah, that beat, the sparseness, right. The kind of darkness.
You know, what's weird, she is the daughter of Lowell George of Little Feet. And I don't get, it's like she's, of course, she was five when he died when she was 5 years old.
Oh, okay.
So like there's no musical connection at all because his was kind of a swamp. Rock, you know,
Southern rockish
flair to, even though he's from LA, but it had that flair to it. And I don't get any of that okay. mm-hmm. in any of this. So it's just,
no.
I always thought that it's like Little Feet.
She does, you know, I guess, country rock, Southern rock, swamp rock harmonies. I think of harmonies, right?
Right.
And kind of bluesy, right? Bluesy things. So, there's definitely some blues and then there's harmonies right in here. So
yeah,
he looks like he was a singer.
Yeah.
He founded
Little Feet. He was Little Feet basically.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. So, well, I'm not familiar with any Little Feet songs as far as I know.
I tried to play some to see, I think one connected, but it was not worth bringing on here. It would have ruined the movie.
I imagine he probably had a good voice, though, is what I'm thinking, maybe.
Yeah.
If it's, maybe.
Yeah.
Because her voice is like,
yeah.
I mean, phenomenal, top notch. I mean, I can't say enough good things about her voice, her harmonies, her quality of her delivery. She's pure. It's easy. She's got a really natural style, delivery. It just seems really easy for her. Of course, I don't know for sure, but that's what it seems to me.